The case is solved. Yeah, right.
Things is looking shady for the Aqua Teens.